You could land. Judas! This is Judas!
Thank you.
just like to say, as an Irish man, what it feels like to hear the news that the IRA have put down their guns. And we'll take our arguments to the ballot box. Amazing moment if you're Irish. Just want to say that. Thank you. Friday night in Philadelphia. Just want you to know how proud, how happy, how humbled we are to be on tour in the United States at this time. We would not want to be anywhere else. Maybe Friday night in Dublin. Last time we were here, my father was sick. He's now passed away, and I think about him every day. And I think maybe that he wrote this song for me. I thought I wrote it for my children. This is Kite.
I'm afraid to die. Wow. Yeah. It's just hanging around.
we haven't played for this tour. I don't know why, but it feels like it could have been written a couple of months ago. It's a song about, I suppose, fundamentalists, be they political, be they religious, the sort of people who shrink God to their size. You know what I'm talking about? Tiny. Pathetic. Particularly least favorite revolutionaries are the ones that come from the good home. They really go up my nose. And this is written for
the line of grace, and you never felt wanted till someone slapped your face, and you never felt alive until someone wasted away. You had to win, you couldn't just pass the smartest ass at the top of the class. You're flying colors, your family tree, all your lessons in history.
Baby.
afflictions and the sorrow.
If I could, you know I comes out in the Memphis sky.
Thank you.
stealing off those dollar bills. Stealing off those dollar bills. And slapping them down. Slapping them down. summer's love turns to winter's pain. And you're even Philadelphia loves who you are. We'll be right back.
disappoint you. Leave a bad taste in your mouth. Like what you never had, love.
just to be a star. And if the daylight feels like it's falling, and if your eyes come to play, oh, say, it's alright. Oh no, it's we'll be right back.